Welcome to the December 2018 market report. Fort Collins Board of Realtors changed up their cover sheet. Even though this is December 2018, they've got the 19 cover on there, so we'll see this again all year next year. All right, new about the market. New listings were down 40.9% in December. 40.9%, there were only 88 people who listed their house in December 2018. 195 homes sold in December 2018. So it's just kind of a dramatic change to see. We have less than half the houses came on the market than sold on the market. See, average sale price, first time we saw it down all year, it was down about $2,000, 0.5%. Median sales price was up 6.5%. Those two numbers are right around 400 and 450. Let's take a quick look here at the bottom of the market and then the top of the market, see what's going on. All right, let's see here, 613 Eric Street. These are houses listed this year. So not listed in December, listed in this year. Let's see, 613 Eric Street for 279, two bed, two bath, over here by Riverbend Ponds. That's the bottom of the market. Top of the market, 1421 Rollingwood Lane. Beautiful house in Parkwood, right here in the center of town. Love this neighborhood, love the location. $1.4 million home. Both of those houses are wonderful. If you want to see anything at the top, anything at the bottom, give me a call.